this is Ms. O of O Skin Med Spa, and this will be our new safety procedure when we reopen.